Baby, can I ask you for a favor? Okay. Well, you know how we have that collar? The one that fits me so snug and looks really good on me. Of course, you know. How could you forget? You could never get the image of me looking all pretty out of your mind, huh? Okay, so do you think we could do try pet play again? But instead of me being your puppy, could I be your kitten? Yeah, I wanna be your good kitten. I wanna curl up in your lap and purr and meow and nip at you and get lots of pets and head scratches. I know it's weird, but I just really like being your pet. It gives me, I don't know, it's just really soothing. It really helps me relax. It's like this type of happy embarrassment where my mind is just floating and all warm and fuzzy up in the clouds. And I like being yours. I like the opportunity to please you and to belong to you. Do you think? Maybe you could collar me today. Please. I'll be a good boy. I'll be your good kitten. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I promise I'll be good. I'll be the bestest boy. The goodest kitten. You'll go grab it? Okay. I'll be right here. Back already. Okay. Oh, get on my knees. Okay. I'm really excited. Don't make fun of me. Beg for it. Oh, you are bad. Okay, fine. Please, please, can I be your kitten? I really want to belong to you, baby. I want to be your good boy. Please, please, pretty please. Don't make me give you the puppy dog eyes. I know I'm not allowed to give the puppy dog eyes because I'm a kitten, but I will give you them anyway if you don't collar me. Please. Make me pout my lip. Pretty please. yay. Okay. I'll close my eyes. Simultaneously makes me so blushy and so hot and bothered and so, you know, relaxed. It's like the ultimate feeling. I don't know. I don't want to sound like overly dramatic, but I really like being yours, and I don't know, the click of the collar just makes it that much more real, you know. I know kittens really don't kiss, but could you give me a kiss before we start? I really want to fucking kiss you. Oh. Okay, I'll drink out of it. I'll be your good boy. Oh, no lifting it up. Yeah, cats don't do that. Yeah, I guess I just stick my face in the bowl. I feel so silly. I've got milk dribbling down my chin. So inefficiently. Will you wipe it off for me? I totally spilled milk all over myself, just as an excuse for you to get your hands on me. Like a human, I have to be a cat. I signed up for this, didn't I? Okay. I'll try, but no promises. I'm actually gonna sound like a cat. Wait, let me try purring. That sound like a purr? Wait. Play with my hair so it comes more naturally. Stop, Pete. Can I curl up in your lap? Please. Well, I don't know how to beg like a cat. Just please. Yeah. Okay. Play with my neck too. Please. It's so sensitive. I have to nip at your fingers now because I'm a cat. Gift. Really hard to describe. So I'm not gonna do it, but I really like it. Being your kitten, you're just giving me all the fuzzies everywhere. Could do this forever. Just be curled up in your lap. It's so embarrassing, but I love it. Thank you for not being weirded out or and for being open-minded. I know this is different, but I can't even explain what it does to me. I'm so happy you're willing to give me what I need, even if it's, you know, this. Thank you. Yeah, I'm a good kid. Can you rub my tummy? Wow. Wow. Your arms feel so good. You're so comforting. Yes, I belong to you. I'm yours. And I will lick you over and over to show you that.